Hey guys, how to turn off automatic app update in iPhone. So let's see. At first, you go to settings, then here you scroll down. From here, you click on App Store. Now here you see the option app updates. You just turn off this option. Okay, done. I have turned off automatic app updates in iPhone. That's for today guys. Thank you.